Now you that have the gift of prophecy, you are in ministry. You are in ministry. Do you know that this person? So you as a servant of God. Me also that I have the gift. When I'm giving, the message. I have to be aware of the advantage of the message of
Jesus. Is it
adding something? Plus, question mark.
Mais c'est le prophète. Papa prophète.
Papa prophète.
Il y a un message.
You should know this message.
Tu as un verset.
You should read this verse.
Si quoi, mon dimi.
Now you a believer.
Tant que vous avez un message comme église, peuple de Dieu.
When you are receiving a message as a believer.
Si quoi, faut son nakana 1 Thessaloniciens chapitre 5 le verset 20.
You always to go back to 1 Thessalonians.
Souka verset je vais vous sonner.
What does the Bible say to us?
Examinez toutes les choses.
Examine everything.
Et bozwa oya malamu.
And take only the good things.
Ma Bible sana nini?
And the bad things, throw them out.
Dans les langues mondes, surtout peuple de Dieu.
Today we say
especially. Ce qu'il faut noter pour la question, oh,
but we should not dwell about this question because we should.
Il faut avoir, faut demander toujours à Dieu à personne le don de discernement des esprits.
We should always ask unto God the gift of
peuple de Dieu, vous avez le droit de demander cet don.
People of God, you have the right to ask to God.
Parce que Nathan Oyo, il y a beaucoup de serviteurs au basoya na poso ya brebis mais basan na kati ba lourd à visère.
Because nowadays we have a lot of servants that are coming with a sheep clothes, but inside of them they are not sheep.
Donc quand le béli esprit dont le don de discernement des esprits. Cela veut dire quoi? Il faut qu'on vérifie la vérification.
Therefore, when we talk about the spirit of the gift of the discernment of spirit,
ce n'est pas toujours les prophètes.
We should verify.
Même pour nous les serviteurs de Dieu.
It's not always a just
the prophet. Yo la ma terre TV.
You follow preach.
On met ça là comme bon de la n'importe combat.
You are used to do.
Comment?
You are used to pray anyhow.
Oh, mais ça au côté du côté côté, nous serons bon dans le bon ensemble.
You are used to go here and there, all of that, all to see.
Est-ce que oyeba ka esprit ou esa ko animé muto a rotambu sabino?
Now, do you know the spirit that is inspiring the person?
Ana ofes, ana lo sunga bande ko pa zo impe persima.
I'm just helping people.
Ona mo dana pesi mo a pema réponse ya question wa poser kingai.
Because I believe already.
Ona fo soutenir mo ona lobi awa.
So in order to sustain
what I'm saying,
in the word of God,
na livre ya 1 Corinthiens chapitre 12 verset 10,
in the book of 1 Corinthians,
eko sunga yo na ngai to pena pepe de Dieu boye baba vérité mususu.
It will help us, you as children of God, to know the other truth.
Il faut retourner na nzamba taliso eta ya papa oazotambwisa yo.
You have to ask the Lord in order. I'd love to show you the state, the spiritual state.
Au cours de la pémène ya prophète mais après ça bino biloko ezana ba produit chimie. Wo ezo bomande santé na yo.
You can be close to a prophet but he's giving things that are chemical products.
Na plaça peso biloko e kotonga nzoto, nzoto wana zo bela molimo.
Instead of giving something that's going to build your body.
Beloved,
if you're not eating well,
mon colonvenement notre Seigneur Jésus au ko bouger to tika la rang da position wana.
In the time of the event of our Lord Jesus Christ, you shall not, you will not move, you just remain one position.
Même si oza mwana mosakoli foye baka quel esprit oza ko animer papa wana.
Therefore, it means if even though you're a child of a pastor, you should not be which spirit is inspiring.
Na fingi na rejeté prophétie.
I do not refuse.
Mais il faut toujours vérifier par contre avant de mettre ta foi sur le message que vous avez reçu.
But we should always verify every message.
Avant de dire amen, ainsi soit-il.
Amen,
il like faut this, d'abord demander papa, est-ce que c'est toi qui me parles ou bien c'est les pensées, bien les sentiments de l'homme seulement.
You should always ask the Lord, are you the one speaking to
ou
me?
Ou bien c'est poussé car par
na
mili mabene mutoazo lobelanga.
I'm driven by evil spirit.
Tu sais la porte pour la coute dans la moto. Moi, ça qui inspire Python.
You know the apostle Paul met people that had evil spirits.
Mutuwa na pesa e prophecy vraiment ça normal, pesa réel.
That man gave apostle Paul a prophecy that is normal and real.
Surtout we barake.
Above all,
le diable peut te parler de la réalité ou bien marambo est réel.
The devil can speak or can open unto you things that are real.
Mais ce n'est pas véritable.
But it's not truth.
Mais ce n'est pas la vraie vérité.
But it's not the real truth.
Eh?
Yes.
Oui bien goûté hein.
Are you sure of that?
Hein?
If you have il faut voyer baka apporte pas la soie professeur bi que oui mambolo beze solo.
You should be you should know that Apostle Paul received the prophecy and said what you
say. Mais mon limo est solo bakati na yo.
But the spirit that speaks.
Et ça mon limo nzambe te.
It's not the spirit of God.
Donc c'est à dire que nemo sana sia mokili oyo.
It means as we are on this earth.
Yeba ke ja ba bi nemo bota mati nemo kola ka bi vi na yo.
Be sure or know that as you are growing, the devil knows your
life. Ako person prophecy parce que bi ke ozana musala ozana mbongote.
Ke lo ozoluka yo wana. Prophecy saying that you don't have money.